So Dara, how long were you involved with the carpentry course?
I've been involved in this since it started, actually. Yeah, so it started last year.
Hello, Costa. Welcome to the Key Neighbourhood Learning Centre. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
What are you? So how's the carpentry going?
Fantastic.
What do you like about carpentry?
But learning maps, learning work.
So now we're making the top to this market display trolley, and we've cut the planks to size. So these planks will go on the outside to cover that bit. But obviously we have to cut them to length. The interesting thing with this is that nearly all of it is made out of recycled timber. It's Oregon, it's got a lovely smell.
We do like cutting, sanding, nailing, all that fun stuff. We also do planting and many other things as well.
Dave, what do you want to be when you're older, when you're growing up, when you finish work?
Building construction.
That's good. You want to build houses one day?
Yeah.
So over here we've got the drill press, we've got battery chargers, belt sander, another drill press, table saw. That's a chop saw, I mean. Table saws over there, bandsaw, special saw for shapes, router table, dust collector, drill bits, all different kinds of clamps, things like that around the outside. You can see those. Yep. Spare wood pile just in case. And the leaf blower. How did that get in here?